Hey guys, DT Gaming. I'm doing another episode of Fishing World. First time I asked about a daily spin. I mean, I played this game for 2 days and not got one spin, so that's pretty cool. So, let's see. There's a chance to get a sandwich. Pinkies, I think that is. That looks like Nightcrawler. That, maybe Red Worm. That's a lollipop. I have no idea what that is. Yeah, let's give it a spin, see what we get. Nightcrawler, it looks like Nightcrawler. Lobworm. Thought of Nightcrawler. It's known as Canadian Night. Yeah, that's what it is. Canadian Nightcrawler. Deal for large fish. I mean, I know what the picture looked like. It says Lobworm, it should just be Nightcrawler. Anyways, we going to work on maybe get a crucian card for him. We need to catch a 1 pound crucian. A roach. Don't roaches usually supposed to have a red eye? I mean, every game I played where that catches like a roach has a red eye. This one don't. That's interesting. Part. Is that, did it say 1 pound? I think that's too small. Yeah, 1 pound crucian clip. Let's check the quest here. Daily quest. Banks. River store using crickets. Is this where we at? Catch a 10 pound fish in the river store. That could be possible because we did catch a rainbow. Like a loach. We'll set this one and we'll do this one. Think all the other ones not be possible. That's four brown trout. That's not for oak wood. Let's check the world map for a moment. See where this stuff is at. This is Oakwood Point. This is large. Seemingly sanctuary. We need bolt level 1. Fish at night requirements. Misty banks. Okay. We don't have to be there. I mean, we can go here to catch a fish. I need a tent to fish at night. If I can get a crew from here. Let's see what we gotta catch here. This is Misty Banks. Tench. Think maggots. Ain't the tench come off the maggots? We'll use a tadpole for now. Just because that we need to complete that quest. Trying to find a sign of fish jumping anywhere. Way back there, up on top. Like right on target. On, Leo. Oh wait, what? There's no fish here. This could be just an object. Fish we here to see? I'm not seeing any fish jumping anywhere. I'm just gonna choose a spot. Not seeing anything jumping, so. Bitterly. these. By a nerd bailing. Level unlocked, level 21. Crickets is it? And more tadpoles. Up middle. Excuse me. Xander, 8.8 pounds. Oh, fish comments for one challenge. I think it's this one we're doing right now. Oh, this is a nice fish. That's a big fish. Pound Wells catfish. We can complete two challenges if we could with the bait. If we just catch a fish over 10 pounds, it would be good. Xander. Still counts towards that though. Big fish, big fish. £8.4. Huh, like. Fish counting towards two challenges. This rod durability is dropping fast. Now it's complete. Catch 8 like. Excuse me, damn it. You son of a bitch. I bought the barbed hooks. So these fish don't get off like that. I just lost a pike. And a 10-pound one at that would have got that quest. Definitely our bike. Kind of fight like the last ones. No, they're catfish. Problem is, I have no count for nothing. Might not gonna fear guess what it is. Might be another catfish. Pikes kind of fight different. This one gave up pretty quick. Xander. Isn't off today for some reason. Definitely a pike. It's the way it's biting. Pom pixel. Great deal, let's bounce toward our quest. Okay, everyone, four loaches. Misty Bang, we gotta find. I bet this could be at night, and maybe I'll do this one at all, bet. Fish. Not seeing any ripples. Let's pick a spot then. Definitely a bigger fish. I feel a Xander. I think it is a pike. I don't know what the catfish. Didn't fight the catfish. The hell, it's a pike. I didn't like do that zipping here and there with that tension. Okay, so actually hard to determine what kind of fish you got based on the. Okay, well, I need these pikes. This is a pike. Xander? Okay, I'm not gonna guess anymore what the fish is. I like the 61 silver though. I'm not seeing any fish jumping anywhere again. We're just gonna pick a spot. The durability on this rod is just bogus. Perfect. Oh, 22. More crickets and. Oh, this is right here. Saw a ripple back there, that's why I cast him. Not exactly where I cast it at though. Might have to get that tent. Just so I can fish at night. damage. I'll check that daily quest. Cause I'm getting catfish here. Your live application level has increased to 1. So I gained some stuff here. Old Marsh. Boots required. We can't go there. I don't think we can. Can't go there. I think we're gonna go ahead and get this tent. Thousand silver, but let actually. Choices, choices. What does this do? I don't want that. Boots. I guess we can get the boots. But we are going after the tench. Oh, but the tench is over here at Misty Banks, so we need this one right here. But the catfish is here. Way. Might actually just use the gold bars just to convert money. We'll do it that way. We'll get this and convert 20 gold into this. Then we can actually buy the boots then. There, problem solved. Saw a fish jump right there. Is saying I can't catch fish here? That is a nice fish. So I thought it was. Hope it's a catfish, but we need three of them. fish. All right, we need two more. Turn on the rod deal barely. I mean, I'm watching it just drop. And I just bought this rod yesterday. Yeah, I hope I can fix this rod, repair it, or whatever. Or I gotta buy a new one. I see one jump over here. All right, down to two. Clear. Silver, for experience, I'm a quick rep. What the heck that is? Okay, we'll go over here now, back to Misty Bay. This is night machine. See if we can get that tench. Changes to the maggot. Fish count for one challenge. That's good. Know. Maggots are right here. Earthworms. Let's try earthworm, see if we can get the that tench. Wait. Middle. Rug. Barely in our middle. That counts towards two pit challenges. This one's definitely bigger than what we've been catching. Run. 23. That crickets look like 10 crickets gained that time. How long have I done? So 150 silver, 150 experience. Complete six more challenges to unlock the next location. No. Obviously, it ain't working this bait. I'm gonna try something else. This dough. I guess we'll find bleaks. Not bleak, but tench. A rug, come on. Why was that was a picture of a pike? Why would the pike bite dough balls? Yep, pike. Here's pike. Ah, loach. We needed that. Don't count for nothing. Just find it strange catching pike on dough balls. I mean, if many of you guys actually play it, you son of a, that's a barber. I mean, if many of you guys actually play, is that a one or is that a four? I mean, seven. I mean, I guess it's a seven. Pretty sure many of you guys actually, if you guys play Russian Fishing 4 and anything like that, that you guys will notice that you never catch pike on dough balls, let alone any at Medford Park. So weird. Getting any tinge. Right, be right back, guys. Okay, sorry about that. I had to put all stuff in groceries and that. Let's do something. Hi, cricket. Our days. This can't be a days. Fight too hard. I don't know what this is. Could be a catfish. Oh, barbel. 6.2. Alright, I guess that ends that. If you guys liked the video, make sure you hit that like button. If you guys want, you guys to subscribe as well. I thank you for your support, and I'll see you all in the next video. So then, bye.